No, she's no. I am Cece. Don put me in charge of this job.
Johnny Falcon, what the hell are you doing here, man? I thought you were in witness protection or something.
Yeah. But the money ran out.
Then why didn't you get a job, man? You're getting into something really bad.
I just needed some money fast, that's all.
Okay. Why are you wearing a suit, man?
I was told to dress for a heist.
A bank heist, Johnny. What makes you think that's an appropriate outfit?
I think I know what I'm doing. I watch Reservoir Dogs. Call me Mr. Orange.
Mr. Orange. Mr. Orange was the snitch, Johnny!
Oh, Jesus Christ, man, whatever. Sandman's on his way.
Sandman?
Reggie Carson, just got off parole.
Jesus, man, isn't he insane?
Yeah, who isn't?
Hey, man, what do you think about Tinder?
You still use Tinder?
Yeah, I still use Tinder.
You still use Tinder?
God, you're still the same pretentious kid you were last time I saw you.
Not pretentious, just Tinder's outdated.
False. A program as revolutionary as this could never be outdated. Come, young Jonathan. We will venture towards true love with this revolutionary program.
No, that's gonna show me true love.
Get out of the car.
Oh. And you can come back when you're ready to be mature.
We're even a Sandman. It's been like 3 hours already. I know what to do. What the hell, man? Of course it was you!
See that game, man? They hit him for like 40.
Yeah, that's a pretty blowout, man.
Hey, over here, you wanna come out here?
Who it is?
Yeah, I'd like to speak to Don Juan. Juan, whatever the hell it is.
Wrong number.
No.
Hey, who are you calling? Hey, who are you calling?
Hey, yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
Who the hell is that?
Yeah, it's me again. Just put me through.
Hey.
Johnny Falcon.
What's it? Shut the hell up, would ya?
Who are you calling? Is it your girlfriend? Hey, come on!
Make it quick.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
What's going on? What's up, Doc?
He'll be there when he be there. Hey, man, don't mess this up. You got real potential. Hell, you pull this off, you might even get CC's spot. Don't fail.
You ready to apologize?
Sorry I insulted your infinite wisdom.
Apology accepted. Let's go pick up Sandman.
I thought we were gonna meet him here.
Nah, I was just testing you, like Denzel from Training Day.
We've been waiting here for 3 hours.
Best. You ready to go? You don't gotta go to the bathroom or nothing?
No, I'm good.
Are you sure? Because that's like a nice suit, so I don't want to like...
Yeah.
Right. You got a gun?
Yeah. Excuse me while I whip this out.
What is that?
It's a gun.
No, it's not. No. This is a gun, Johnny boy.
They're the exact same.
No. That is a water gun. This, my friend, is the whole package.
What does the size matter as long as it works?
That's what they all say. That's so insane.
Well, Sarah said it was just fine.
I'm sure.
I still just don't see the difference in the two.
Well, I can't.
You know what? Some people even say the smaller, the better job it does.
No one says that, Johnny. No one.
I still just don't see the problem with it. Like... See, what...
This clip is plenty big enough.
That probably can't even hold more than 5 shots.
You're wrong. It holds 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
5, 6 is basically the same thing.
Obviously, you can't count. I guess that's what a GED gets you these days.
Well, at least my GED. Tell me what an effective gun size looks like, Mr. Private School. That thing probably couldn't even stop an ant.
This is plenty enough to get the job done. Plus, you know what? I can carry more.
What are you guys yelling about?
What does that even mean? What's more of less?
What are you talking about?
Shut up. Oh, hey, Reggie. This is Johnny. We were just having a discussion.
We were having a discussion.
Hey, Johnny, why don't you tell them all about yourself? How about start with how you arm yourself?
You know what? I will. Allow me to whip it out. Now, CC here says that this gun is too small to get the job done.
Well, compare it to this.
Personally, I think they're both a little small.
What? Jesus, he really is crazy.
Yeah, look. Personally, I think you guys are both a little, ill-equipped.
Mine's like the average size.
No, mine's average size.
No, it isn't.
Okay, well, there's no reason to gang up on me. How about, you know what, how about we look up the average?
Oh, it's a good idea to do things we're not gonna do!
You know what, I'm just saying that there's no way people aren't gonna be suspicious with a gun that big.
I'm more suspicious of a person with a gun your size.
That's good, man. Are you crying right now,
dude? No, there's just a picture in my eye. How about we just get on with the heist?
Oh, the bank, right. Hey, Sandy, you ready?
We're ready than Johnny over here is.
Get out of here.
Oh, shit.
The mask.
Honestly, I don't know. You get shot?
No. Don's been waiting for you.
Money. It's all there, boss.
give them their cut. Gentlemen, been a pleasure doing business with you. We'll hit you up later.
I'm famous, fucking famous. Nigga, I made it when I was broke. I got me that nine. With that nine, I hit me that lick. And then with that lick, it came with that Yola. With that Yola, it came with your bitches. See, now your bitch, she gon' work on that corner. I don't care if that hoe got pneumonia. Give me racks and you won't get a quota. She don't run game, I'm the only controller. So what's up now? Straight pimpin' over here. And I put that shit on verse, nigga. Have her shaking ass all on the curb, nigga. You can tell that she fucking with a fig, nigga. What it is, nigga? Period, Jouer, Rosé, I might relocate. Out of my mind, this world, I'm high, goddammit, I'm flying. Yeah. My grandma showed me my first strap. My nigga Raton always had the flyest gats. I finally got mine. Dirt now, on. Real niggas don't die, homeboy, we multiplying shit. Come around my town, you clown, that's suicide.